With four major constellations now in operation, each transmitting on multiple frequencies, satellite navigation receivers now have to deal with a lot more signals than before. As an engineer, the challenge you face is how to easily test these signals in a controlled environment and under repeatable conditions, without having to spend precious time testing outside. Our SatGen signal simulation software has recently been updated to include all of the modern signals now present in the four major constellations, GPS, GLONASS, BeiDou and Galileo. When combined with the LabSat 3 Wideband, our SatGen software makes it extremely simple to test all of these signals on your own GNSS device without leaving your desk. You start by picking a location for the simulation using the built-in map. Then you set the time and date of the test and select the satellite signals you want to simulate. SatGen will now create a binary file which can be replayed on a LabSat 3 Wideband. You can create complex routes simply by drawing a route on the map, with SatGen creating a realistic trajectory file based on selectable dynamics. You can also upload a Google Earth or NMEA file and define your own accurate trajectory using the built-in scripting language. In each case, SatGen automatically creates a realistic motion simulation and generates the files to be replayed by your LabSat device. SatGen can even create complex space-based scenarios, allowing you to test how your receivers handle high orbits. For example, you can accurately simulate the path of the International Space Station. SatGen is simple to use but extremely powerful, allowing you to test how each satellite signal affects the performance of your device, but in a repeatable fashion, saving you hours of testing in the real world. For more information, please visit labsat.co.uk/satgen.